Harry Shaw fell asleep in 1994. Woke up in 95 when it hit him the Mrs. Shaw had died 6 months before. She had a summer birthday, they had a summer wedding, she had a summer funeral. Now he's still sleeping in the summer bedding. Oh, all he wants to do is stop the train. Let's sing for a sad old man who always said he held a compass in each hand. One was stuck to pointing north, while the other wavered back and forth. You mightn't understand how a string of late nights, those sordid affairs, they couldn't keep him warmer now that Eileen wasn't there. All he's trying to do is ease the pain. Harry Shaw fell asleep in 1994. Woke up in 95 when it hit him. He still had time. That's what living's for. He took a part-time job. He got a Burmese cat. He moved out to the Docklands. To a ground floor, a time and flat. Oh, now all that's left to do is feel the pain. So he's getting those old photographs again. Cause now he knows that things will never be the same. No, they'll never be the same.